One day I was talking to a wise man. One day I was talking to a wise rich man. And usually they're synonymous. And I asked him, I said, give me some tips to help me out in the stock game. Give me some information to help me navigate through this stock game. And he said, I follow one simple philosophy. He said, I buy low and I sell high. And I said, that's it? He said, I buy low and I sell high. He's a wise man, God rest his soul. So the other day, when I was talking with some people about the stock game, it hit me. And I thought about, that's the same philosophy that we should apply when it comes to the youth. That's the exact same philosophy we should apply when it comes to the youth. That is buying low and selling high. That means investing in these children when they are children, when the stock is low. And when I say the stock is low, when they're most impressionable, when they're willing to listen, when they haven't been scarred, when they haven't been damaged. We have to buy low and sell high when it comes to these children. We gotta make the initial investment. It's almost impossible to change these children when they become young adults and adults. It's almost impossible because they've been through so much. They've already been damaged and a lot of them been scarred and a lot of them have just seen too much. We gotta make the initial investment. We gotta buy low and sell high. That means we gotta invest in these kids when we're able to actually reach these kids and then let the dividends pay off in the future because we've already gave them a foundation. We've already set a foundation. We have to invest in the youth when they're young because when they get older, it's gonna be too high to buy the stock. You gotta get into the stock when it's pennies at a share, when they're younger. But if you wait until they're older, the stock is too high. A lot of times we wanna get to these youth when they're already causing havoc, when they're already misguided, when they're already damaged, when they're already scarred. Why not get to them before that stage? Why not pour our energy into them before they get to that point? It's just a thought. Wait for it. Free Blanche. Get money. Go.